Okay, dear friends, this one we will make an origami sailboat. How about this one? A sailboat, like just made another one. You can see over the ocean, right? Okay, so one time fold taco, no, hot dog, another time fold hot dog, open up, come to the center, and diagonally come to the center, also, and this time come to this stage. Now this one, you will fold it up, then up here, then this one you will turn it around and up. Now you come to this shape, tuck it in a little bit. You want it a bit shorter, right? Tuck it in. A large sail and a small sail. This one is the smaller sail, and the first one is the larger sail. And then bend it so it can stand. The paper is not so. The sailboat. Okay, I do not. Now we use a darker color, how about it? So, hot dog, colorful hot dog, open up. Another colorful old hot dog. And then you come to the center on the opposing side, also come to the center. Now you come to such a stage, roll this one up, turn it around, roll this one up. Now we will roll this one to the back. Okay, it's quite a symmetrical here. Tucking the little tuck a little bit more in so that you do not see it. Bend it. Now this is a sailboat. Another sailboat. Are we clear enough? If not, I do another one. How about that? So that I can learn also. Another sailboat. Hot dog. Hot dog. To the center, come to the center. Okay, roll up, then roll up. Then roll up. Now push it in. Become such a shape. Seems pretty clear, right? We just need to make it a little bit more perfect than what we have already done. Right. Now it looks perfect. So we tuck in this small bolt, small sail. How about we make it a shorter bolt? Voila. Another sailboat. Ding, 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 ding. 1, 2, 3, 3 sailboat. This is my very first one, so not so experienced. See the third one, I'm already almost expert. Right. Our fleet.